rocking the lobster this morning. We got the lobster onesie. My friend is a 10 out of 10. It is Christmas morning over here. 1.9 mil. I know we did it, guys. We hit 1.9 mil. Next is 2 mil. This lobster thing's kind of tight. It's pretty tight on me, but it's good. What's up, guys? Kate, thanks for the PayPal saying Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you too. We got a ton of gifts here. We're gonna start opening some. It is like Christmas morning. What was up here? Play some music, open some gifts, and drink our coffee. How's everyone doing this morning? Hope everyone's doing good. Cause is it 10 out of 10? Good, 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 good. Yes, 1.9, let's go. Let's go. Shaved, yes, I just shaved. How's it looking? Can we get an atta girl for Edith? It's her 79th. Nice. Atta girl, Edith. Pushing 80. Let's go. Have a great day. And we're all here for you. Love you. Sweet, sweet. We're twinsies today. What, you got a onesie on? This onesie's a little tight, but it's good. Open up the back door. Dun, 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 dun. A little smack on a bum. You look younger. I feel like I look a little older, maybe. How old do I look with my beard? Love you guys too. Had acting today, but my acting coach was a no-show. I don't know where he was today. So, end up not doing acting today. Teresa, thank you for the PayPal and saying you're way too sexy in that onesie. Aw, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Guys, we hit 1.9 mil. I'm pretty fired up about that. We've been at 1.8 for a while. Now, let's get to 2 mil. 2 mil is the next milestone. All right, so we're gonna play some music here, open some gifts. We got a lot of gifts. And yeah. Let's go, let's go. Party. It's a party, exactly. Mimi, thanks for the PayPal and saying 2 million, here we come. Yes, here we come, guys. We got 1.5 in the house today. How's everyone doing today? Hope everyone's good. What's everyone doing today? We got some workers, we got some people working from home. What's everyone doing? All right, let's get on to our first gift. You missed a bit of on your neck, did I? I did this so quick, like 10 minutes before. Oh yeah, right there. Thanks for letting me know. Shave that. The cinder man falls. In bed right now, making dinner. Oh, nice, what you making? The sky. Nicole, thank you for the PayPal and saying, can you model it for us? I'm going to model the onesie. It's a little tight right there.
Yeah.
little tight there. I wonder why, yeah, literally. Allison, thanks for the PayPal saying, can we have Domino? You guys want Domino? Okay. And Wendy, thank you. All right, we're off to our first gift, guys. You guys ready? Yeah, I need an extra large, guys. Stop it, head out of the gutter. It's the morning. Come on, guys. Save it for tonight. Okay. Ooh. Look what we got here. We got an Arizona Cardinals, and it looks like a sweater, like a jacket kind of. No way, it's a Tommy Hilfiger Arizona Cardinal jacket, rain jacket. Ooh, that is so nice, guys. Check this out. Tommy Hilfiger Arizona Cardinal jacket. And Arizona Cardinals are actually my favorite team in football. So thank you for that. And there's no cards. There's no cards. Tammy, thank you for the PayPal and saying so excited for Project 22. Who's excited for Project 22? I'm excited for Project 22. If you guys don't know what Project 22 is, I'll explain quick. Project 22 is my project. We're going to go so hard in acting and modeling where we're preparing for Project 23, which Project 23 is going to be where I'm in all my movies. This is just my dream, so making it like a project. But Project 22 is, yeah, just preparing for acting, for modeling, and really killing it. And I think I might throw it on my merch for the new year, Project 22. And I'm 22 years old. So it's like, you know, it's cool. And it's 2022. So it's Project 22. Ooh, just got a PayPal message saying I wanna mock you in that onesie. You wanna mock me in that onesie? Don't get me going. Don't get me going. All right, all right. Let's open some gifts here. You gotta be. Love the hair, thank you. Thank you, Julie, for the PayPal. And shout out to Fine Apple, your biggest hype girl. Oh, Fine Apple, if you're in here, shout out. I do see you all over the place. I wanna thank you for your support. All right. Julie is good. Yeah, you guys are throwing me in the gutter. You know, oh, this is nice. Home is Canada. Woo! This is nice. We're at 1.8 in the house, nice. That is nice. So we got that. I'm scared this flap's just gonna fly down. You guys are gonna see my butt. But there's no card in the, oh yeah, there is a card. One sec, I'll read the card. That's an, oh, it says, look what it says on the sleeve, guys. Whitey 18 on the sleeve. Eh? That's unreal. Petta, thank you for the PayPal and saying that's a snug onesie. Very hot. You like it? I know, I feel cute in this thing. Except it's a little too tight though. Wait, so I'm trying to stand up for you guys, but it's a little hard. But if I do a nice wide stance, there. You know, I can't be scared to stand up. Just... All right. Okay, next gift. Oh yeah, sorry, read the card. We got the card. Forgot the card. Let's see what we got. Ooh, it's a nice card. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. Will, please accept this gift on behalf of some of your most dedicated Canadian fans. 7 months ago, we were all strangers across 5 different provinces. Ooh, that is so, this is a nice letter so far. It was a mutual love of all things Will has brought us together, but it has turned into more than that. We became a sisterhood. We have you for that. Thank you. And this is from my Canadian sisters, Sandy, Jenny, Sabrina, Jessica, Grin, Sarah, Kelly, Lisa, Melanie, Stephanie, Kathy, Kim, Linda, Nikki, Tracy, Carol, and Debbie and Ann. Thank you so much, guys. That means so much. I'm loving the hoodie, the whitey hoodie. It's like true Canadian hoodie. Thank you so much. And I love your note. So we keep these cards. So when I'm older, I'll read it and cry because this is good. Yeah. All right. Next gift. Here we go. Saving the boxes for last. 2K viewers. What's up, guys? We got 2K in the house. Happy cheers. Happy cheers is right. Okay. You guys ready? Tell me when we're back, guys. We're back? All right, beauty. Sorry, someone called me. Man, I love frogs. That is a sick shirt. So thank you so much. And there's no card in this one. Sheila, thank you for the PayPal and saying Merry Christmas. Thanks for modeling that onesie, hot as fuck. No problem, guys. I'll model the onesie for you all the time. I would model these clothes off for you, but it's hard to get this onesie off, you know? So I'll just kind of hold it up for you guys like that. But yeah, this is a nice shirt. This is a good like fishing shirt, you know? Funny fishing shirt, so. Alrighty, now we're off to the boxes. We're off to the boxes. Nope. There's no card. Macy's. Hands of hollow gold and a sweet surprise. Ooh, we got some Paul Smith here. You guys know I like my Paul Smith. Cute. This is cute. And some Paul Smith socks. 2.2K in the house. What's up, guys? For new joiners, it's your boy Whitey. Yeah. You are. Project 22 is coming out. You're about to see this face all over the place. Music on you. You'll have to think twice. All right, and we got a card right here. She's got Betty Davis eyes. Stephanie, thanks for the PayPal and saying hockey thighs in that onesie. Do I have hockey thighs in this onesie? Can we talk about this? One sec. Guys, do I honestly have hockey thighs in this? Be honest. My legs aren't that big. No, come on. I would take a home. Jokes, it's just this. Imagine. Frig. There's this one guy on TikTok that he has like no shirt on and he goes tch, tch, and he's just got this massive friggin' schlong. Oh, what I'd do to have that. All right, next gifts. Oh no, we have a card somewhere. Card somewhere. I don't know where this car is. You guys know who I'm talking about. Someone said Jake. I don't know what his name is, but me and Kelly were like, Jesus, that's not normal. But it's awesome. Raina, thank you for the PayPal. And thank you, Tracy. Okay, so this gift was from Laura. And you said, love you so much, number one fan. Like this card, just simple, cute. Thank you, Laura. Thank you so much for the gift. I let you take her home. When will you see Kelly? Hopefully soon. We got 2.3 in the house. What's up, guys? Don't forget to tap the screen. Let's get to top number one here. Let's get number one. I think we deserve it. And yeah. She's ferocious. And she knows just what it takes. Love Silly Willy. Okay, good. I am really silly. I try to keep it very professional, obviously. You have to keep it professional. But I'm a very chill, silly guy. Good sense of humor. So yeah. Oh, thank you guys. Thank you. More Paul Smith. Guys, the amount of Paul Smith boxers have, I could open a Paul Smith store. Just saying. Thank you. Oh, some nice pens. I definitely needed this for acting. Thank you. Model them. Soon you guys will see me in an underwear shoot. And it will be sexy. All right, so we got the Paul Smith boxers. We got a mug and it says naughty. You don't say. Oh, it's broken. What do we do? So that's going in the garbage. It was a nice one too. Hot glue? Sure. I can hot glue it. And more bracelets for my bracelet holder. I got so many bracelets, guys. Do you want to see my bracelet holder? One sec. just a ton of bracelets. So pretty. So pretty. Like you guys, my pretty ladies. She's precocious. She's got Betty Davis eyes. John Toji. Dance for us. Kelly's dance? That's Kelly's dance. She's got Betty Davis eyes. All right, so the next gift we're going to open, let's see what we got. Ooh, we got a nice song going on here. I know this much. Kate, thank you for the PayPal and saying nothing wrong with your Sean. Thank you. From me and Lil Willy down here, we say thank you. No. All right, next box. We got a big box here. Get ready. Thanks, buddy. A couple more gifts, buddy said. This is the sound. I don't want to ever write this down. Whoa. This is a big gift. It's a blankie. I'm not gonna open it right now because I'm not, but I'm gonna keep this in my car. So thank you for this. I'm gonna keep this in my car. I was thinking about it. I was like, because every time I go in my car in the morning when I forget to heat it up, it's like I want a blanket and so I can bring a blanket and just with my coffee, so. This is the sound of a soul, and there's no cards. I want a ticket to the world. I don't want to be with you. I just don't want to be with you. I just want to do something else. I know this much. Nicole, thanks for the PayPal and saying, I think your chair is broken. Stand up. It's not broken. It's good. Is it broken? What do we got here? A new razor. I had to use my dad's razor today because I don't have a razor. Thank you so much. That's a nice razor. Nice gold razor. If you know what I'm saying. If you know what I'm saying. And we got no note. Yeah, Manscaper. It's beauty. Thank you guys so much. Your guys' gifts are unreal. Is your mom watching? I don't know. Mom, are you here? If you're here, please stay. Love you, Mom. Here comes the best part. box opening. You guys are getting me all flirty in here. Much is true. Ooh, we got some. Turn this down a little bit. All right, so we got some nice soap. Oh my gosh, this one smells just like my grandma's. I always say my grandma's, so she must smell really good, grandma. It's a compliment. But wow, that one smells really good. I love the color of this one. That smells like an old soap I had before. I have so much soap, guys. Like, it's nuts. Oh, this one's like a bubble cool. Oh no, it's strawberry. Oh. You guys remember like those pencils that smelled like strawberries? I don't think you guys do. It's like my age group, but there was like these erasers or something that smell like candy. Or yeah, and this smells like it. So much. Oh. Ooh, lavender, goat's milk, lavender. Ready? Carol, thank you for the PayPal and saying, have an amazing Christmas, and shout out to the Whitey portfolio. Thank you. And thank you, Stacy, for the PayPal for saying, thanks for playing along with our feisty mood. Guys, you guys have the same mind as me. I have a feisty, I'm a wild kid. I'm learning that right now. But I think that's why you guys like me, you know, I'm wild. I'm a wild guy. Yeah, exactly. We're all old souls too, yeah. Avocado, cheers. And stinkerdoodle, whatever that is, stinkerdoodle. Dad said, you're doing amazing, you look awesome. Aw, thanks, Dad, that means a lot. And Karen, thanks for the PayPal saying Merry Christmas, you're killing it today. I've been laughing the entire time. Glad you guys are laughing. Maybe I should be a stand-up comedian. Come up with some jokes. That's a good idea for merch. What's a good idea for stinkerdoodle? Stinkerdoodle, that's actually a funny word, eh? You're so funny, thank you. You bring so much joy, thank you. Keep tapping the screens. Yes, guys, keep tapping the screens. We are top 30, but let's get under top 20, all right? Let's get top 20. Rom-coms. I hope you open my gift. I hope I do too, since you said that, cutie. Let's see if we do. So that's it for this box, and we got a nice card that says smile on it. So let's open that. You know, the best part about this gift opening is actually the cleanup that me and my dad do after. I'll tell you, isn't that fun? All right, let's open this. Ballerina, right here, no one in, only you, and no one can hear me, when I said softly, slowly, all the close-up tiny dancer. The headlights on the highway. You know when you're just bored? You're just sitting on the road just watching the cars go by and it's just like, yeah, life's good. Life's good. Kelly, thanks for the PayPal and saying Merry Christmas. You guys are so generous. Thank you so much. I hope you guys are enjoying this live. Me and my dad were really excited for this live. We have, we grinded this morning at the gym and we've been talking about this live. So I'm glad you guys are liking it. Yeah, thank you guys. Love you guys. And let's read this card. So Will, you brighten my day and I just want to help brighten your day. And I know you love soap. P.S. Please don't eat your soap. How'd you know? How'd you know I was gonna eat the soap? See, I'm not that wild, guys, I swear. Okay, I'm wild, but I'm not that wild. I would never eat the soap. I'm not that weird. But I get tempted to take a little bite. Just because it smells so good, you just want a little bite. That's it, just a little bite, you know? Merry Christmas. Thanks for always making me smile. Sorry I can't read Christmas. I mean, Christmas. Sorry I can't read cursive. I can't read what your name is. I think it's Baba D, but it says AK Mama J. Mama Joe. Mama Joe. So thank you, Mama Joe, for the soap. That means a lot. To be honest, the soap that you just gave me was, this might make some fans mad, but probably the best soap I've received. I really like it. It's like, it says goat's milk, and they're pretty like square. I like how it's just nice, plain and simple, square bar, because it's a bar soap, and it smells really nice. I like the strawberry, the lavender. So thank you. And we'll keep these cards. Off to the next gift. I know me so real, lie me out. No one near, no one near. And you can hear me when I say it softly, slowly. All the hearts are turning and dancing. Count the headlights on. The Rudolph. Nice. That's the day. All the clubs are tiny day. Mary, thank you for the PayPal and saying, did you get the song we had made for you? A song? Did you get the song we made for you? Did you guys make me a song? Let me know in the comment section if you guys have made a song. I don't think we all know about that or I would have heard about it. But that sounds cool. This live is the best Christmas gift ever. Oh, thank you so much. That means a lot. I'm glad I can help. Thank you, Libby. Thank you, Libby. Big package. This one's a big package. We got Adidas sportswear. Okay. We got a nice Adidas hoodie. That's gonna look cute on me. I needed some white hoodies, so thank you. We got, love the pants because they cuff at the bottom as well. And they're nice Adidas pants. And what my buddy Ivan used to wear, he used to love these pants. This is gonna look nice with my new Adidas shoes that you guys got me, so that's awesome, thank you. And there's no card on this one. Me calling out your name. Just practicing my dance moves, guys. We got 2.4 in the house. What's up, guys? 2,400. What is up? Carrie, thanks for the PayPal and saying, Will, it's simple. You are amazing. We all love you. Aunt, thank you guys so much. You guys are amazing too. Do you guys understand that? Like, we are all amazing in here. There's a lot of amazing people in the world, and that's cool. So let's just share the vibes. We are here for one time and we're all together, you know? So yeah, let's just be positive. Let's spread the vibes. Let's understand where people are coming from because, you know, and let's have fun. All right, so the next gift is this guy. Let's see what it is. I wanna be with you everywhere. Thank you for the positive comments, guys. I love you guys. I have a feeling it's mugs, and I haven't seen it yet, but I have a feeling. Or I could be wrong. They're candles. Oh, guys, it smells so freaking good. Like, that is equal to a, you know what, I'm not gonna say it, but smells freaking good. Jeez. And we got a bunch of cute little stuff in here. Nice. Oh, it break my heart. Oh. My dad said, your mom and I love candles. Yes, yes, you do. Mary, thanks for the PayPal and saying Merry Christmas. Hey, Mary. Merry, Merry Christmas. Get it? Your name's Mary. Oh my gosh, this one smells amazing. Like, freaking amazing. Oh. Nice. That one smells good. Cute. So we got a bunch of little supplies in here. We got some socks, which are cute. Hey guys, just want to say I'm glad everyone's here. I love my fans. Don't ever think I'm leaving my fans. My fans are my fans forever. If you like it or not, you're my fan, okay? And I love you guys. Let's just keep up the positive movement. And just so happy we made it to 1.92. Shows that we're going up. And yeah, love you guys. All right, back to gift opening. We got a card right at the bottom here, so I'm gonna read the card. It's good practice for my reading too. I need to practice this for acting. So, you know what? Hey, look, Papa John got a card too. We're gonna save this for Papa John to read. He can have a nice emotional moment downstairs. Not fans, you're girls, it's true. Not even fans, you guys are like family. Okay, so serendipity brought us together. William, just a small gift that I hope brings you a smile. This song's so good, guys. I can't go any further than this. I love their names of the candles, so I hope you would too. You can give them to your mom if you want. The room sprays were because of your love of smells. The lavender, vanilla, one word of the day, book. Sorry, my reading's horrible right now. Merry Christmas and love you so much. Happiness to you. OBW's comfy bed. That's awesome. Thank you so much. That means a lot. That's so cute. Way. Right at the car. You read fine. Oh, thank you guys. You guys are so cute. I've been looking out night and day. Took my heart to the limit, and this is where I stay. Sorry, I like to do just a little bit of modeling. If you guys are new to this live, sometimes I just kind of go on my own little rampage and start feeling myself. It's not because I'm weird or anything. I'm just starting to model, so I just want to practice. You guys there? Let me know if you guys are back. Woo! This shirt is so unreal. Guys, you guys ready? Okay, you guys are back, ready? Hugo Boss. Sick. Thank you so much. I'm gonna check if there's a note, but thank you. I'm obsessed with this shirt. Like, literally obsessed. Thank you, guys. And you meet me halfway. Priscilla, thanks for PayPal and saying you make me so happy. Project 22. All right, guys, who is ready for Project 22? I'm nervous for it because I'm telling the world that I'm about to kill it, you know, and put my face all out there, become this model that I want to be and become this actor I want to be. But you know what? I don't care. I'm ready to kill it. So let's make Project 22 amazing, right, guys? Let's make it amazing. We got this. We got this. One day at a time, as long as I'm working out, doing my acting, you know, keeping it one step at a time, I should be good. I can't go wrong. All right, so there's no card in that one. We're going to open, excuse me. We're gonna open two more gifts and then we're gonna wrap it up for today. We will do a live 100% tomorrow, if not tonight. Sometimes I like to surprise with the evening lives because when I go on the evening lives, it brings a new audience. Some people that, there's some people that it's 4 a.m, 2 a.m. right now, which they can't see this live, so it's good to switch it up once in a while, you know what I mean? Brandy, thank you for saying, glad you love the Hugo shirt I sent you. Brandy, thank you so much for that Hugo shirt. That is un-freaking real. I'm actually obsessed with it, so thank you so much. Guys, guess what we got here? Let's take a guess. So, what do you guys think my favorite... Who's my favorite guy? And I'll give you a hint. That's my only hint. Who's my favorite guy? Come on. I gave you guys a hint. Someone said it. Okay, yeah, my dad, Justin Bieber, of course, but who's my real favorite guy? Not me. Actually, yeah, I am my favorite. I love him. But Spider-Man! That's actually sick. Isn't that cool? So yeah, I got that. Oh, guess what's pulling up right now? The UPS truck. We got some more gifts. Oh, wow. The card is Timothy Chalamet. You know, I love Timothy Chalamet. I want to be just like him. Will, thank you for all the laughs. Whatever sweater you're wearing, I hate it. So maybe you should rip it off. Tonya. Come on. No, I'm just playing. Thank you so much, Tonya. Means a lot. That is the cutest thing ever. I'm gonna keep that right beside my bed, just chilling there. When my friends come, they're gonna be like, you know, that's sick. Thank you so much, Tonya. And then we got 2021, the year of William White, Whitey Nation, a little coffee, place my coffee on there. That's cute. Thank you. Oh, we got one more thing. The silver pieces are engraved for you so you can keep them close to you when you travel. It's a birthday gift for me. Oh, I'm excited. Let's see. Jane, thank you for the PayPal and saying, Project 22, you got this. We're here for it. Merry Christmas. Thank you, guys. As long as you guys are here with me, I'm going to be good. Sometimes I like to believe I don't need support, but I do need support. I really do need support. So you guys are doing great. You guys don't have to do any more. Just keep being you, keep, you know? Thank you guys. And we got a nice cute bracelet. This is cute. Thank you. Long game, that's it, long game guys. And everyone around us, we bring up too. So, you know, we help out everyone. So that's the motto. Let's see some questions. We got some questions in the box. Do you know how proud we are to be a part of this? That makes me so happy. Because I'm so proud that you guys are a part of this. And it's definitely some pressure, you know? Some pressure, but you know what? Pressure is good. Guess what pressure makes? Can someone tell me what pressure makes? I want to hear if someone can guess what pressure makes. I learned this from a good friend of mine. Exactly. Pressure makes diamonds. So we can do this. All right, guys, so we are doing our final gift of today. It's been a good live. We're almost at an hour. I've had so much fun today, but now I'm getting a little tired, so I gotta regroup a bit. I haven't ate anything yet today, so I'm gonna get something to eat after this and then start my day. Might go to Georgetown, see my mom and stuff, but we'll play it by ear. This is the final gift. We got still a lot more gifts left. I'll save some, maybe for tomorrow. I can't promise that because I'm getting excited to open them. Shoot, should I save it for tomorrow? You guys want me to save it for tomorrow? I'll save it for tomorrow if you guys want me to. Let me know if you want me to save the gifts for tomorrow and we can open the rest tomorrow because I feel like you guys do like the gift openings. Okay, I'll do that for you guys. I'm gonna save the gifts for tomorrow. I won't open them. It's gonna be hard because it's like Christmas, you know, when you're a kid and you're like, what is in it? But we'll save them. Alrighty. Ooh, what did we got here? So we got a long game package. Let's open it up. Domino remake to celebrate. Okay. Domino remake. Okay. I don't know what these are, but they look cool. Let me open the rest, see what they are, because we got a couple things in here. Oh yeah, they're straws, true. Thank you guys, that's awesome. Got some straws, different color straws. All right, let's see what we got here. No way. That is sexy. Long game, it sparkles too, and has my face on it. Guys, that is so cool. And it's a coffee mug. Oh, that is so cool. And it smells good. Like it actually does. It smells like glue kinda, but a good glue. Nice. Guys, thank you so much for that. So that is the final get. Oh, let's see if we have a card though. Yep, we got a card. So we'll read the card and then we'll wrap it up. All right, guys. Please accept this work of heart from your girls. You are our superhero. You have touched so many lives so deeply with your authentic heart and soul. You have brought people out of the darkness, given some light to see another day, inspired people to do their best and love themselves. We love you unconditionally with no expectations, no demands. So much more than a handsome face. You are intelligent, a creative mind, much beyond what you realize. Guys, that means so much. We will be there for your support on any road you choose to travel. Believe with all our hearts that you were born with greatness. Let's change the world together, ride or die. Oh, I love that, guys. That means so much. And let's change the world together is right. I really believe we're starting something that is going to make a huge change in the world, a good impact, and I'm loving it. So thank you guys so much. We're gonna pick the word of the day. Mom, I know you texted me the word of the day, but I didn't see what you said. It didn't show up. So I'm gonna pick the word of the day today. And it is going to be trust. We're gonna trust, okay? Trust in the process, trust in what we're doing, and Let's have some trust, okay? All right, guys, so I didn't have a coffee this live. Kind of excited to go have a coffee. Listen, let's have a good rest of our day. I want to thank you guys so much for sending all these positive messages and really sticking with your boy Whitey. This has made my day so much better. I just want you guys to know that. I feel so good, so good. And I'm happy you guys had a good life. Yeah, let's have a good day, guys. I love you guys more than anything. And make some sick edits today of your boy Whitey in the onesie. Yeah. All right. That's it. Love you guys so much. Mwah. Have a good rest of your day. Let's kill it, guys. Let's